Today we are going to discover the domain and range for the identity function f of x equals x. The domain and range of the identity function f of x equals x is simple. There is no restriction on x. Both the domain and range are the set of all real numbers. So the domain goes from negative infinity to positive infinity. And the range also goes from negative infinity to positive infinity. If you like my videos, like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching and happy learning, everyone.